added together. Ruth Castillo Galindo for Mexico, oldest qualifier for these Olympics in rhythmic gymnastics, of course. The Pan American champion, individual all-around gold medalist, held in Rio de Janeiro in 2021.
That's right, qualified in the Continental Championships of Americas. Maturity to her performance. Double roll under that high throw, interesting catch position. There's that line catch that gets extra reward. Aggressive on the side scale, constant movement of the ball. Sharp in the rete spins. Engaging the judges. Advanced section. Interesting finish following that walkover.
First Mexican rhythmic gymnast to qualify for the Olympic Games, so she's already achieved one record before any scores are put on the board.